feeling so small. Watch the clock ticking off the wall. But tonight I'm letting it go.
So hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you guys so much for stopping by. So today's video is a announcement video. I am taking part in a collaboration, or hosting a collaboration, rather, with a really good friend of mine here on YouTube. Her name is Stephanie, and the name of her channel is Creatively Miss Me with Stephanie. She does a lot of the same things that I do. She does a lot of decorating, hauls, DIYs, she does makeup tutorials, unboxing, you know, just a lot of wonderful stuff. Also, y'all, she is an amazing cook. Like, if you haven't seen her last one pot challenge video, y'all better head over to her channel. She is an amazing cook, so head over to her channel. She does amazing things with her channel. She's super duper creative, super duper sweet, and I absolutely love her. So obviously you can tell when she contacted me and asked me to, you know, joining along with her on this challenge, I was like, hex yeah, of course I'll do that. You know, I'm super excited about that. It is my first challenge. I have never actually hosted a challenge before, so this is something that's brand new to me, and I'm excited about it, you guys. I welcome all challenges. Anybody that wants to, you know, host a challenge with me, I welcome it. I really absolutely love challenges. I think it's a way to be creative and, you know, to think outside of the box. You know what I'm saying? And so I am super duper excited that Stephanie contacted me via email and asked me if I would like to join in on this challenge. So she did send me an email with a list of rules, and I'm going to read it off of my phone because there's no way that I can, like, remember it, because, you know, the brain is not what it used to be. So the title of the challenge is Spring Easter Mantle Challenge. So that is what the title is going to be on your video. The upload date is March 22nd at 7 a.m. I think it's 7 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. I'm not really sure, but 7 a.m. Also, the rules are that you must be a member of our channels. You must mention our channels in the video. Also, you can decorate a mantle, or if you don't have a mantle, you absolutely can decorate a shelf, a bookshelf, you know, any type of surface like that. Also, you must have a garland, because what is a spring mantle or a spring shelf without a garland, you guys? You know what I'm saying? You also need to incorporate flowers. You gotta incorporate the flowers, you know, because it's spring. It's gotta be beautiful and bright and springy and cherry and happy and stuff. Yeah. Also, you have to have, must include at least one bunny. One bunny gotta be up in there. Y'all got to have one bunny. It could be a big bunny, it could be a little bunny, it could be a medium-sized bunny. It could be bunnies. But it's gotta be involved, included in this mantle challenge. And last, but certainly not least, she said to have fun. Just have fun with it. Have fun and be creative. There will be a link in the description box with all these rules. Also, there will also be a link of her channel in the description box as well. So you guys can go ahead and, you know, review it, save the video so you can go back to the video and review the list of rules. The playlist will be up on March 22nd on her channel. So make sure you guys head over there and, you know, add your videos to the playlist, and you can schedule it to go live on the 22nd of March. So that way it's easier. You have a month, you know, we have a month to be creative and to do this and to just have fun with it. So make sure you guys, if you are taking part, please, please, please follow all the rules. And also don't forget to be creative and just have fun with it. Don't go out and break the bank, all right? Don't go out and spend, you know, $10 on one stem of flower. Just go to the thrift shop, go to the dollar store, wherever you need to go. This is not about spending all the money that you have. It's just about, you know, being creative. So any way you can be creative, shop your house, do what you got to do. You guys know I'm in the process of moving, so it's all about shopping my house right now, okay? So yes, thank you guys so much for watching, and I want you guys to just have fun with it. And I am looking forward. I cannot wait to see what you guys come up with. Make sure you check out Stephanie's channel. She also will be releasing a video like this, and maybe she'll give you more in-depth information about this challenge. But head over to her channel. Her channel link will be in my description box as well. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I love you guys. Jesus loves you. And don't forget that Jesus is Lord. I will see you guys in the next video. Happy spring. Bye, guys. Mwah. But tonight I'm here.